Whatever suffering comes through any evidence, living or non-living, but whatever suffering comes, fault is of the sufferer. And whatever happens is always justice, is always correct, always result of scientific circumstantial evidence. Scientific circumstantial evidence, what they are doing, whatever we have made cause, they will give you effect of that cause. So whenever suffering comes, we have to understand it is of our own cause we are getting effect. Nobody is responsible. So our intellect will show blame on others, giving, seeing fault of others, and that we want to we want to change our understanding. Nobody is responsible for any suffering. Fault is of the sufferer. So whenever anything happened, clash or anything happened with any person, any file, and any suffering comes, we don't want to give blame on any others. We want to see every person as a flawlessly, and we see our own fault. And then we will do pratikamana for that, and we will see innocent flawlessly to them. Our karma will dissolve. So any suffering comes, any effect comes, then we will practice these two sentences: fault is of the sufferer, and whatever happens is justice. But inside we will keep suffering means I am pure soul, and whatever suffering comes to file one, I am not sufferer, I am pure soul. So file one has to dissolve his mistake, then suffering will dissolve. If we apply five agnas, then automatically suffering will dissolve. When we see pure vision by practicing five agna, our mistake will dissolve and we will be free from mistakes. So like that, we will apply this knowledge. Any suffering comes, nobody is responsible, and we have to apply five agna. Whatever happens is scientific, circumstantial evidence. This is file. I don't want to give any opinion to that file. Inside pure soul, file, scientific, vyavasthit, and keep separation with file one. So if we apply five agnas and right understanding knowledge, automatically that suffering will dissolve. Suffering is due to wrong understanding. Otherwise, worldly thing or any evidence will not give any suffering. But due to some wrong understanding, why he's doing so and so, he's a wrong person, some negative opinion, some seeing fault of others, that will give you suffering. So if you see purely pure soul, files, scientific, circumstantial evidence, keep separation, then when we dissolve our any wrong understanding, we dissolve by right understanding, the suffering will dissolve and we will free from all botheration. So we'll do samayik for that. And not now, but we are doing vidhi. And you can do whenever you have free time and practice five agna. Whatever we have made, we have done samayik for five agnas, each and every agnas. You just practice again and again at your home and practice five agna. And we want to apply five agnas every day in every events, so we can remain in awareness of pure soul and we can progress in path of moksha. So we'll do vidhi, samayik vidhi, and then vidhi for pure soul.
Please close your eyes. O Sri Simandar Swami, O Dada Bhagwan, please give me strength to see all the files as flawless and to exercise five principles at the time of every suffering. I surrender my mind, body, speech, and all karmas into the lotus feet of Simandar Swami and Dada Bhagwan. I am pure soul, 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 I am pure soul.
Jai Sachidananda.